two characters leveled up. Okay, so now I need to look at the map. That seems to be you. Okay. Thank you. We'll see if I've we'll see if by the time I reach the where the boss fight, you know, just in advance of the boss fight, if I've leveled up. I'm getting a lot of sneak attacks here. So the idea what I use here is thunder, but so it's a maxed out thunder spell, see how that works. In the meantime, let's just do, fire giant. Okay. Alright, then what happens if I try casting it on the front row? Actually, better, what if I use sweep spell? Heal. And then we'll do double slash. That worked out shockingly well. I'm guessing they're vulnerable to cold, to just cold attacks in general. Good there. Spellcasters and a bunch of melee fires in the front row. So, cancel. Missed. Attack on. Daimyo. One of them. second rank. I'm gonna finish all of them, darn. I love their audible shing. Done that sooner. Save this turn as well. Thank you. Okay. And this is why I bought the antidote poisons. Huh. Or potions, rather. Okay, only two. I lost MP from the hair ornament? Just carrying it? Must be cursed. I'll just drop it then, because I kind of... Oh, she's not a primarily spellcaster, so we're fine. And it's not equipped. I got back attacked. I'm gonna die here, I think. Oh, good. Oh, that...
Oh,
Yeah, it's got me lose spare levels, but like I'm. Nah, that's not worth it. That way, if I go into that room, I'm going straight to the boss fight. I wish I could save state here. One advantage of playing the emulator is I could just save state right here. And not go straight to the boss fight. High level spells, but I suppose I have a buff and a big debuff.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. I also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.